Genda, who lived long enough to see the, to witness the Tunisian Revolution, wrote this song with a very quirky Western riff because he was influenced by rock and pop. And it's called Babour Zammar. The ship sounded its horn, and it's about the North African young men who leave their homelands to go and work in Europe. The song ends with an amazing punchline that says, the only difference between these young men and the mules and cattle on the ship is the passport. Babour Zammar from Tunis to all of you. همه كده همه كده وجوه الاهالي طافيه همه كده اول يوم في سفوتك
All yours again. Let's hear from Mr. Forward again, ladies and gentlemen.